Now to the story of a one-of-a-kind sculptor whose works of art may look good in your front yard, or at the very least may make you smile. Here's Mike Randall tonight.
When this artist goes to work, sparks fly. Paul Boccolucci probably could have found easier tools and materials to work with besides a welding torch and chunks of iron. But where's the fun in that?
I always took to it real easy. I was always real creative with ironwork. Maybe that's my calling.
This self-taught blacksmith, artist, and sculptor has been at it for over 40 years. He's made a lot of pieces for Holiday Valley, like the chandeliers.
I've been doing those for probably 30 years, chandeliers, and some of their fire pits and some of their fireplace doors and some of the artworks on the walls.
Paul's favorite projects?
The whimsical stuff, definitely. The big colorful stuff. My wife loves painting, and she does all the painting on the colorful stuff.
Paul's wife, Debbie, stays busy with that paintbrush, judging by the colorful pieces on display in the gallery, including the first sculpture Paul ever made.
He's just the old man head. That was my goal 40 years, 45 years ago, to live long enough to be an old man. So I'm getting there really quick.
You can't miss the Real Stuff Gallery on Route 219 in West Valley. Some of Paul's larger works populate the front yard, including a life-sized dragon. At least I think it's life-sized, and a 6-foot SpongeBob the kids love.
It's a good place for exposure. It's hard to get them to stop going 60 miles an hour.
Next time you're headed that way, do yourself a favor. Slow down and check out some fantastic and fun works of art, especially if you want to leave with a smile. Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.